Yes, it was, looked like a realistic bomb. The person who looked at it the first time believed that it was a bomb with electrical relays in it. And when we first observed it, it certainly looked that way. And we went through a procedure to check it out and convince us that it is not a real bomb.